100th anniversary last year. It's called Fred Fleet, about the man who was on lookout the night Titanic sank.
Frederick Fleet was an honest man. We must trust his words. For when he told his story, some say it was absurd. Now I will tell it once again to clear up any doubt. The night Titanic hit the ice when he was on lookout. Beautiful night, the best he'd ever seen. The stars were like the shining lamps, the sea the darkest green. It was just after seven bells, 11:30 to be precise, when from the lookout he and Lee, they then first saw the ice. Was dead ahead, arising out the sea. They saw it looming up ahead, said Lee, what can it be? The warning bell three times was rung, then the bridge rolled along and warned the duty officers and saved the ship from harm. William Murdoch on the bridge acted with haste. He barked a hard starboard to miss the dangerous place. He could not turn her fast enough, his efforts were in vain. The spurs and ledges of the berg ripped her from bow to stern. A starboard plate pulled below the waterline, and so began the sinking of the pride of the White Star Line. In those cold Atlantic waters and the darkness of the sky, so many helpless passengers were all condemned to die. Filled the ship within the hour. The boiler men and stokers did everything within their power to keep the lights burning so that nearby ships might see and make their way to the foundering ship. But it was not to be. To make their way to the foundering ship, but it was not to be.